not the Skywalker. You know how I can find it. Show me where the old man took it. I have what I came for.
You traded in your weapon. For what? Fatherhood.
You know, Iden may have betrayed me, but you let me down!
Ask. Don't go after her. It won't end well for you.
Make sure you bury Delmico and his crew. But leave the Corvus alone.
You know what will lead her back here.
I'm planning on it.
We could practice maneuvers. This is not what I had in mind.
It'll be fine, Mom. Quit being such an old lady.
Old lady? This old lady's about to teach you a thing or two about X-Wings and safety.
Incoming call from the Corvus.
Dad's not supposed to be back for a couple of days.
Shriv, I'm sending you coordinates. I need to see you.
We're on our way.
Uncle Shriv, I've missed your big face.
Oh, yeah, same here, Zay.
Is everything okay?
Where's your mom?
Looking for my husband. It's good to see you, Shriv. Where's Del?
I was chasing rumors for the Resistance in the Janata system. Something called Project Resurrection. People are vanishing, and General Organa thinks that the First Order has something to do with it. I'm surprised when my scanners picked up the Corvus on Pilio.
What did you find?
Nothing. The ship was empty and the entire planet had been strip-mined. I searched everywhere, but no sign of Del. So I checked the ship's logs, found this. Before Pilio, Del visited Athula, a planet on the edge of the system.
Someone there must know what happened to Dad.
I hope so, because it's the only lead we have. Shriv, set a course for Athula.
Yes, ma'am.
You're back. Did you find our people on Pilio? Wait, you're not Del.
Del isn't here.
Well, did he send you to help us? Janata security has already kidnapped so many families, and we are invested.
Someone's jamming the signal. Those are Janata security ships.
Gleb's forces.
What's going on?
We've got company. Shriv, I need your experience and analysis on the bridge. Zay. Look, I know this is sudden, but you're ready. Meet me in the hangar.
The Athulan said JSEC was kidnapping families. Huh. They must be here for more.
We sure are. This is Lima Kai of the Opportunity, calling the Corvus. Surrender now, before this gets ugly.
I was about to tell you the same thing.
Ha! Clem said you were stubborn, but hey, at least I tried. So long, Commander. What's the plan, Iden?
Can you bring the Corvus up alongside that frigate?
Not until you take out those ships. I can dodge asteroids, or I can dodge lasers. I can't do both.
I'm picking up starfighters and transports. What should I focus on? They all have to go. Just follow my lead and watch out for those asteroids. Don't worry, Mom. I remember what you taught me. We need to take out those starfighters. Waiting on you.
They're on me.
He's done. That's what they get for flying those old ships. Old doesn't mean bad. If they can shoot, they're dangerous. Way to go, Mom! Target destroyed. Got him.
Scanners say the transports are almost empty. Glenn's forces must kidnap Athulans and ship them off in the transports.
After the frigate.
Mom, wait.
It's over. The Opportunity just surrendered.
What? I take down their leader and they just give up?
I may have told them that we were prepared to fire all of our concussion missiles at once.
Zay, the Corvus never had missiles, you know that?
Yeah, well, they don't know that.
No, they don't. nice work, soldier.
That's not all. They gave up everything. Gleb scooped up Del when he stumbled onto Project Resurrection.
Where is she?
You're not gonna believe it,